Victor Chang was one of the world's finest heart surgeons, a pioneer of heart transplantation, a gifted doctor, an international hero. Dr. Victor Chang performed Australia's first successful heart transplant in 1984.
I really do admire those families in time of crisis to make that decision to give somebody else an opportunity to live. I think that's the greatest gift that you can give people.
Born in Shanghai, the Chinese Australian was hailed a medical genius, celebrated and admired by British royalty, including Diana, the Princess of Wales, who famously opened the Victor Chang Cardiac Research Institute in 1996.
Dr. Chang was no ordinary cardiac surgeon. He was a visionary.
Dr. Victor Chang personally saved hundreds of lives, but he knew that millions of lives could be saved through medical research. This was Victor Chang's greatest legacy. At the Victor Chang Cardiac Research Institute, thanks to groundbreaking science, lives continue to be saved around Australia, in Asia, and right across the globe. At the Victor Chang Institute, more than 200 scientists work together across 22 laboratories. It is the most respected heart research facility in the Southern Hemisphere, internationally acclaimed for its host of world-first discoveries.
The discoveries we've made at the Victor Chang Institute, I believe, are going to change the world for the better.
Cardiovascular disease is the world's number one killer, with over 17 million people dying from the disease every year. 230 million people have heart disease in China alone. By 2030, that will double to more than 400 million sufferers.
At the Victor Chang Institute, we always strive for research that is really meaningful, is not here today and gone tomorrow, and will make a difference to people's lives.
The major breakthroughs at the Victor Chang Institute include bringing hearts back to life, discovering the heart can regenerate, reversing inherited heart disorders, and identifying new genes and stem cells. The Victor Chang Institute has pioneered the biggest breakthrough in heart transplantation since the 1980s by discovering how to keep a heart alive and beating in a box.
My team has discovered a technique that increases heart transplants by 30%. This is something that's going to be taken up around the world by transplant centres globally.
In another blockbuster discovery, scientists at the Victor Chang Institute cured an entire family of a severe heart disorder. Members of the family only had weeks to live until doctors at the Victor Chang Institute conducted complex genetic analysis and treated the fatal condition.
Those people are now off the transplant waiting list, but better than that, they have absolutely normal heart function and they're going to have a normal life. That's personalised medicine at its best.
Oh, we're definitely saving lives here. We're saving the lives of babies born with heart defects. We're saving the lives of adults who are having heart attacks, and we're saving the lives of people who need heart transplants.
Every 4 hours, a baby is born with a severe heart defect. That's 8 babies every day.
Just imagine that you're a young couple and you're having your first baby and the doctor comes to you and says, I'm sorry, but your child is going to need an operation tomorrow. Imagine how devastated you would be.
We've discovered why babies are being born with heart defects. We've found gene mutations that are causing these defects. We've also shown that the environment that the baby is developing in is incredibly important for families with babies with heart defects.
So in the Victor Chang Institute, I develop really fast computer technology to make analysis that normally takes many hours down to minutes. It can help patients to understand the genetic cause of their disease. It is the future of personalized precision medicine.
The Victor Chang Institute is also home to more than 40,000 zebrafish.
It's a lovely little animal because when it's born, it's completely transparent and we can see the organs develop.
Zebrafish are really amazing. If their heart is damaged, they simply repair it. And that's something that humans cannot do. If we can learn from the fish, then that's going to change everything.
The newly formed Victor Chang Innovation Centre promises to reduce the burden of heart disease and will herald a medical research revolution across Australia and the Asia Pacific. It will encompass the world's most advanced technology, including 3D printing, gene sequencing, and bioengineering. It is the future of heart research.
As the executive director of the Victor Chang Institute, I'm immensely proud of many of the achievements made here. Strong investment in heart research, I think, is the only way to really make a difference for those 1 in 3 people who are going to die prematurely of heart disease.
Invest in your future.
Invest in your health.
Invest in the Victor Chang Cardiac Research Institute.